sounds and sweet airs that give delight and hurt not. Sometimes a thousand twangling instruments will hum about mine ears, and sometime voices that, if I then had waked after long sleep, will make me sleep again. And then in dreaming, the clouds methought would open and show riches ready to drop upon me, that when I waked, I cry to dream.